Cheryl, lovely meeting you. So can you please tell me about your project, your kitchen, and also how Ladles has helped you?
I met Ladles in April this year, a couple of weeks after COVID started. I started serving in my community once a week, feeding only 55 people max. From 55, Ladles of Love helped me 6 days a week with 300 liters of soup to feed 300 people. I went back to Samara. I said, Samara, I've got a problem. There's so much people in need. Is there any way that you guys can help? Samara changed it from 300 to 600 liters. Then after that, I went back to Samara. I said, Samara, oh my word, we can't cope. And they increased it from 600 to 1,200. One of the challenges that we do have is diesel transport. And she immediately put me on dry ingredients, which was super great. Because now I could share with them even up, whatever, on a daily basis. Yes, we still have challenges when we need to buy certain things, buy gas and stuff. But it's much easier, and to know that we can serve our community with the help of Ladles. I will never forget Ladles, never ever.
I'm standing here at Sandiwe People Solutions, and it's just wonderful to see the dedication and the seva, which is that Sanskrit word meaning giving of yourself, wanting nothing in return, the basis and the foundation of Ladles of Love. You know, Ladles of Love, the warehouse, we have the easy work. It's the guys out here on the ground that have the really hard work, the guys that are standing behind pots cooking hundreds and hundreds of liters of soup, the guys standing on the street serving those that need food. So it's been wonderful standing here, loving the dedication and loving the commitment. So well done. Standing here at Open Foundation Kraaifontein, this was an organization that was based out in Khayelitsha that were forced to move to some private property that they happened to find through a church. They were forced to move because of land invasions that made it insecure for them. They brought along their containers. I mean, I'm just looking here. What really touches me the most is the humility and the desire to help those that need help. And that's what touches me the most here.
Hi, Emerson. Please tell us what you do and a bit more about your foundation.
I'm one of the co-founders of Open Foundation SA. It's a community development program which is based in Kraaifontein. It was started in February 2019 with the main focus of helping the community in terms of issues of employment, in terms of issues of hunger, in terms of issues of skills development. We started doing a farming project for the last four months, and today we are producing some cabbages, we are producing some spinach and some other green leaves which are being used to as vegetables in our soup kitchens as well. We heard of Ladles of Love, and we heard of Danny doing a great job in the Cape Town CBD area and other communities, and we approached them, and they have helped us a lot. Up to today, I think we have managed to make about between 450,000 to 500,000 meals. We're looking forward to do more. If Ladles of Love can continue doing the acts of good they're doing to our community, then we can continue up to 2021 or 2022, or maybe this can be an everlasting project.
Today has been really overwhelming for me and incredible, witnessing what Ladles of Love in action looks like. Going to the communities, experiencing what Open Foundation and Standiwe People's Forum do for their communities is incredible. The fact that they feed their communities with proper, nutritious food. So it's not just about quantity, but more the quality of the food that they feed. All of it is properly packaged. So I'm very impressed by that. And I'm also impressed by the amount of dedication that those social entrepreneurs put in their foundations, in their projects. I'm very moved by how Ladles has been such a support system for these incredible social entrepreneurs. For me, everybody who got nourished today and got fed wasn't just getting fed in the tummy, but it was more soul feeding. People left there feeling so good about what they've just been, what they've received, and just leaving there with so much love in their hearts. I'm very, very, very impressed, and I'm very proud to be a part of Ladles and to offer my support. It's love in action. It really, really is love in action.
So here I am standing at our Grand West Distribution Center. You can see all the food behind me. This is the food we're giving to the guys like Standiwe Open Foundation and the other 136 beneficiaries that we are helping. We are only helping them because of all of you out there. We need continued support. 150 Rand fills a pot for a day. Please go onto our website, click on our donate button, do a recurring donation, be part of the journey with us. This is hashtag humanity in action.